But on Barcelona today we visit this nice and new apartment situated in Sant Andreu neighborhood. We are in the northeast of Barcelona. It's a residential part of the city to live this one. It's quiet, but you have everything that you can need. You will find really close, okay? As transportation, we have Sant Andreu metro station, where you have the red line of the metro. So it's around the stop to reach the city center, okay? So it's around 20 minutes. So in this apartment there is this living room, the kitchen, the bathroom and two bedrooms. Let's go to a look.
This is the first floor. There you have the elevator, okay? And here the stairs. This is the entrance. Let's go. Main door, okay. Perdón. Here we are in the entrance. This is the corridor, and the, here on the left we have a kind of pocket door, and there is the bathroom. Okay, it's this one. You have two sinks, okay, and a lot of cabinets. Toilet and bidet. This corner you have the vacuum cleaner, and here is the shower. Okay. Okay. On the left is the kitchen. It's fully equipped kitchen, okay. Toaster, kettle, coffee machine, electrical stove, extractor, oven, microwave, dishwashing, fridge, freezer, okay. Here you have pots and fried pan, okay. Plates. Okay, have a look around. Here is a kind of patio, okay, that where you have the wash machine and the dryer, and you can use this space to dry the clothes, okay? So this is the living room, okay? Glass table with some chair, okay? Sofa, television, bookshelves, okay? It's spaceful, as you can see. Okay, and here from the window we are in Carrer Grande Sant Andreu. Okay, so ta-da. Yes, if you go there on the left and you take the first one on the left, you have the Sant Andreu metro station. Okay, it's a few minutes walking. But as you can see, there are a lot of market shop also here. Behind this building there is a small square with some bar and restaurant. Okay. Ta-da. Let's go to have a look to the bedrooms. This is the bedroom number one, and you have double bed, some shelf, and the wardrobe here. And then some drawers, okay? And this bed is this kind of bed that you can... Yeah, it's like that. Okay? Okay. second bedroom. Ta-da. It's brighty, okay. Double bed, nightstands, wardrobe, lamps. Mm-hmm. And we are the same as before, Carrer Grande Sant Andreu. So that's all. This is Irene from Spotify in Barcelona. Mm-hmm. Adios.